Derek.
I'm Tyler.
We're with State Champs, and we're going to answer some questions right now.
I'm going to go in the middle here.
Try to.
Who's the best band you have ever performed alongside?
Best band? That's a toughie. Performed with a lot of bands in our day.
I think some of the best entertainers that we've played with, I think Good Charlotte is very, very good at their live show, A Day to Remember.
Yeah, I might say A Day to Remember as far as their engagement with the crowd.
Yeah,
and
super good.
There's always one unique thing that they do in every song that is just so cool for their live set that I envy them about that.
I think All Time Low is very, very good as well.
You want to pick one?
Favorite song to play live?
We've got our new album coming out on June 15th, and we're playing a couple of the new songs that we've released on this tour, and they've been going over really well. Dead and Gone being the first single that we put out is the loudest song of our set, and that makes us feel really good about this new album.
I'm going to say Dead and Gone as well. Very fun.
What is the one interview question you have never been asked but wish you had been asked? That's a good question. It's like a brain teaser almost.
I don't know, man. Like, how are you? No, I'm kidding.
I'm trying to think. I don't know. We've been asked a lot of silly questions in our day.
Yeah, we really have.
Maybe. I don't know if I've ever been asked what my favorite fast food chain is. Because I can talk about that forever.
Yeah, there's not a lot of food questions.
Yeah. And we love snacks. No one asks us about snacks.
Yeah, like, ask me about my favorite, you know, fucking Doritos flavor.
Yes,
I'm a potato chip connoisseur. Crisps. Yeah. I know, that's
crisps.
What they call them over here. Big Taco Bell guy. I love Wendy's. I like Five Guys a lot. I could go all day.
Yeah, Wendy's is lit. Wendy's has the 4 for $4 deal. It's absolutely unbeatable. One of the best deals in fast food history.
Let
you
us
get a
tell
sandwich,
you more about
you get
your
fries, you get nuggets and a drink for $4. You can't beat it. Yeah, Wendy's nuggets are good.
I'm hyped up now and hungry.
Do you like clowns?
I don't. No.
Yeah, not really. I mean, I'm in a band with a bunch of clowns, but...
I went and saw... The new It movie was sick. I did go see that.
I'm not, like, scared of clowns. I just don't find them to be particularly entertaining. I think they're just kind of fucked looking. They're always, like, weird old men. They're like, hey, you want a fucking balloon animal, dude? Like...
Yeah.
Tattoos or piercings? I don't have any tattoos, and I only have this piercing, so I guess piercings, but I'm not afraid of getting tattoos, I just don't know what I want to get.
I'm not afraid, man, like, it's not like a fear thing, man.
Come on.
No, I think, I don't know, both, like, I think both are fine, like, both are cool. My thing is, like, if you got it because you wanted it, that's cool.
Yeah.
I think if I were to get anything, I'd probably get a piercing, though. Because the permanence of a tattoo freaks me out. I don't know what I want out of life.
Yeah.
What is the most rock and roll thing you've ever done?
I don't know. I guess we're not that rock and roll.
We're like really respectable young men.
I'm trying to think, though.
We don't do anything too bad.
What's the most rock and roll thing we've ever done?
Trash a hotel room, man.
We know people who have. I don't know, man. I've been trying to like climb shit on stage. I've been climbing like speaker stacks.
Been.
I can't get too high because I have a guitar on me, but like if there's an opportunity for me to like stand on something that like looks cool, I've been taking the opportunity, and that feels kind of rock and roll.
I've been spitting in the crowd a lot, not as like a offensive thing, because it just gets hyped up. It's almost like a I don't know, like a fountain
like Triple H
kind of thing. Yeah, like a wrestler type move. Makes me feel pretty rock and roll. That's all I got. Okay. Who's your celebrity crush?
Oh.
I like this question.
I don't know. Really?
I have one. I love Emily Ratajkowski. She's my favorite. She's my celebrity and Instagram favorite follow. Everyone give her a follow if you'd like a little treat. But she recently got married and crushed my dreams.
Yeah, dude, I don't know. I don't really pay attention to a lot of that stuff. I guess if I had to go on like a favorite follow basis, I really like following DJ Dylan Francis. So I guess I have a crush on him because he's really funny.
He is really funny.
Yeah.
think we got one more, maybe.
Two more. Do you have any phobias? Nothing like super irrational. Honestly, I really don't like the dark. Not like being in the dark, but like, all right. So I don't like at night when there's like you're looking out the window and you can't see anything, and like I don't know. Maybe it's just like the suspenseful, like you know something could just be like.
It's like anything could be out there, man.
I also don't like big open water. Like I don't like really like being on boats.
I think I have a phobia. Not crazy, but I hate the idea of passing out and not knowing, like just the idea of not being conscious, I guess, of, like, fainting or something
like
that.
Like, not having, like, control.
Yeah, and not, like, or, like, blacking out. Like, maybe that's why I don't ever party that hard and, like, get too drunk. Like, I'm always afraid of, like, blacking out. I don't know.
This guy parties hard, but I've never seen him.
Never seen me, like, go that far.
I've never seen you black out. I've seen you be very drunk, but never, like, blacked out. Like, the next day he was like, oh, man, I'm sorry about last night.
Not on camera, dude.
Dude, it's fine.
All
right. I'll explain to your mom.
One more. What is your go-to hangover cure?
It's called the fucking trifecta, man. Let me tell you about it. It's coffee, it's orange juice, it's water.
Three drinks at the diner.
Three drinks. It might cost you, you know, $5 or $6, but it's worth it.
Yeah.
You gotta hydrate immediately.
Coffee, orange juice, water, nap.
I also try to eat at the end of the night. I know it's really bad, but like if you have food in you when you go to sleep, you'll wake up feeling less rough.
Or in a case like Slam Dunk, sorry to cut you off, just start drinking again.
Yeah, that's true. We just did an interview over there, and she was already taking down a cider, and I was like, wow, you're already on the sauce, huh? She's like, well, I'm hungover, so.
Yes, so she knew what she was doing.
So you said your new album's out. New album's out soon?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
New album comes out June 15th. It's called Living Proof. It's our third full-length album, and it's our best full-length album. And we hope you think so, too.
And you're back in the UK later in the year?
Yep, we're back in October. Stepping into a lot of big rooms. It's our biggest headline tour yet, and we can't wait.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.